Hey guys, I'm Albin. We're back with the Desmond Debacle DLC in Quantum Conundrum. And the last two levels have not been enjoyable, so we'll see how the next two levels go, but I've not been having fun at all. It has been very poor level design. They're just tedious or annoying to do, and I do not like it at all. Let's see if it's any better. What the heck? I think that's how things are supposed to happen, but whatever. What's going on here? Good level design. It even need to bother to try and script it to help it along. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, reset. Jeez, that was annoying. Never want to do that again. Oh, good Lord, what is this? Tedious. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. What the heck am I standing on? Dude, what is this robot aiming for? You know, I really like the main game, but for some reason this DLC is just not making me happy at all. Why are you spinning up more stuff again? What was that flash of light? I do not like these. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. I do not like these stupid puzzles where all the puzzle is correct aim and timing. That's not fun. Let me grab the thing. What the heck? What do they expect me to do? What? No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. What the actual heck? Gosh dang it. This is nonsensical. This doesn't make any sense. Even supposed to do here? Maybe not like act like an idiot and forget that I have the ability to slow down time? Jeez. That was pretty stupid of me. Oof. We finally made it out. Well, I think that's enough for this episode, guys. I'll figure out what's going on the rest of this next episode.